Streaming music throughout your home is easy with DTS Play Fi. Really, it's as easy as connect, select, and play. When you first open your DTS Play Fi app, you're going to be greeted with all the various Play Fi products that you've set up on your network, as well as any pre-configured groups that you set up beforehand. Once connected, you can select your music source. The DTS Play Fi player can stream everything from Amazon Music, Pandora, iHeartRadio, Tidal, and Napster. With the source selected, it's up to you what you want to play. All your favorite songs, albums, and playlists will be right where you expect them to be. Once we hit play, the music streams out to the corresponding group. And we can see the Now Playing screen here gives us some basic controls, allowing us to shuffle, continuous loop, or loop just one time. Down below, we can change the volume for the group or each speaker individually. DTS Play Fi makes it easy to play music in every room of your home. Whether you're on the Now Playing screen or the Play Fi control screen, just tap on the speaker name at the bottom and it'll show you every single room that's available for play. Right now, there's music up and running in just the one room. If you wanted to add in more speakers and rooms, it's as simple as tapping on them. Now that that's done, you can slide the menu down to get back to the control screen. Here, you're able to adjust all rooms evenly with the master volume control. Or you can tap the volume button to fine-tune the levels for each room. Do you find yourself playing to the same group of speakers fairly often? You can actually save a lot of time by saving them as a pre-configured group. To do this, go to the Settings menu and tap on the Speaker Groups option. This will let you save as a new group or reconfigure any existing groups. If you're already playing to a group that you happen to like and want to save for later, just hit the speaker names at the bottom, tap the Option button, and then tap on the Save as Group option. From here, you can save it to an existing group or hit Create Speaker Group and make a new group. Voila! Now, it's saved to your settings and you can use it at any time. Say you want to move about your home, but want to take the music with you. DTS Play Fi makes it easy to switch from one room to the other. First, open the room list by tapping on the speaker name at the bottom and tap on the room you want to switch to. Then, tap on the original room to remove it from the group and select the switch button that appears. And resume playback just like that. So, say you like what you're playing in one zone, but want to play something different in another zone at the same time. With DTS Play Fi, you can have the best of both worlds. In order to add a new zone, all you have to do is hit the plus icon on the bottom bar. This opens a new start screen, where we can select any groups, scenes, or speakers that are available on the network. The process to create a new zone and select music for it stays the same. Once playing, if I hit the Play Fi button, it takes us back to see both zones playing, where you can pause and play one zone, control volume in another, without having to jump back and forth. Did you know that it's all right there. DTS Play Fi can play back all sorts of file types, from MP3s and AAC files you might get off iTunes, to uncompressed file types, such as FLAC or WAV, which will play in their native format of lossless CD quality. DTS Play Fi can even play back high-resolution audio files with a special mode called Critical Listening Mode. To get into this mode, tap the high-res toggle on the start screen. This will show you all the Play Fi products on your network that can support high-resolution audio files, all the way up to 24-bit or 192 kilohertz. And just like that, you're playing uncompressed audio over your wireless network. DTS Play Fi allows you to easily set up a true stereo pair over a wireless network using two Play Fi products. Just tap on the gear icon to go into the settings screen and then select the stereo pairs option. This will take you through the stereo setup. Let's first select the left speaker. Tap on the speaker icon. Do the same for the right speaker, then just select it there and give it an appropriate name to help you identify the pair. The DTS Play Fi app will automatically sync them together as a true stereo pair. Then you can connect and stream to it the same way you would any other speaker or group. Let's say you need to keep the noise level down, but you still want to continue enjoying whatever it is you've got on the TV. Not a problem with the Play Fi headphones application for DTS Play Fi and compatible DTS Play Fi products. To start, scroll down and then select the headphones option to go ahead and jump on over to the Play Fi headphones application. From there, you'll see all the products on your network that support this feature. When we tap on Dining Room, we'll then be able to pick any of the available inputs from the source device and then send that over to this phone or tablet. Now, the application will connect up and send that input audio out over the headphone jack, speakers, or whatever connected audio device you have to your handset. Want to stream from your TV, turntable, or the aux input on your device? If you have a Play Fi product that supports Stream From, select that product on the start screen. In the Stream From menu, you can pick the input to stream from, what streaming mode you prefer, and the additional rooms to link. DTS Play Fi can stream up to 4 rooms within one Stream From session, and they'll all playback completely synced room to room. And of course, Play Fi gives you full control over each room, so making adjustments is a breeze. If your DTS Play Fi product supports AirPlay, not only can you stream from any AirPlay-supported phone or app, you can also do first-time setup without ever having to open an app. To start, open the Wi-Fi settings on your iOS device and scroll down past all your networks to the Setup New AirPlay Speaker section and tap on your Play Fi product. Your iOS device will already know your preferred network and its password, so you only need to enter the name of the speaker. After you've done that, iOS will do the rest. Your work is done. Now, you can stream from AirPlay, Play Fi, or any of the supported streaming methods of your DTS Play Fi product. DTS Play Fi supports Spotify Connect, which means you can play to any DTS Play Fi enabled product or group directly from the Spotify app. To do this, open your Spotify app of choice, go to the Now Playing screen, and then tap on the Devices Available icon right down at the bottom. Once there, you can see all of the Spotify Connect enabled products, including Play Fi individual products, groups, stereo pairs, and any that you've had on the network or any that you've paired to before, even if they're on a different network. Whatever you want to play to, just go ahead and select it from this screen. You'll notice that it gets highlighted in green below. And just like that, you're streaming out to that particular group, pair, or individual product. If you want to play to multiple rooms within the Spotify app, first, you gotta set up some Spotify groups. To do that, go into the Play Fi app and hit the settings icon. Then, select the Spotify Groups option. This will take you to the Spotify Groups setup screen, which allows you to set up a new group or edit existing groups. In this case, we'll create a new group by hitting the plus icon. Name it whatever you'd like. Once you've named the group, go ahead and add your speakers. Got them? Hit done. This will make your groups available in the Spotify app, and you can play to them moving forward. If you want to switch to a different music service while playing, it's easier than you think. To change music services, tap on the music service icon right here in the top of the zone. The music will continue in the zone until you pick the new content that you want to play. So you can easily keep the party going without missing a beat. Let's say you really like the way you've got a particular group set up and playing with DTS Play Fi, and you don't want to take the time to have to set that up again every single time. Well, don't worry, we've got you covered. There's a new option in the DTS Play Fi app called Scenes. Anytime you like what you got going on, all you have to do is tap on that little Scenes button that you see at the top of any playback zone. The application is going to go ahead and save that to your system, so you'll easily be able to recall it again and again whenever you like. To do that, all you gotta do is tap the Scenes tab in the start screen. We can see all our saved scenes here, and tapping one will go ahead and initiate that zone again, but we can also tap on the option icon to edit it. If we wanna shuffle what was going on in that album, we just hit shuffle. If we wanna make it so that this always starts from the speaker and not from the app, we can tap this option to make that happen. The volume override will make it so that we can go to a pre-configured volume or otherwise play at the current volume of the system. We can even switch up the rooms the audio plays in, change things up, or just tap on the scene and start enjoying your favorites in no time.